break for Bill, Carol and Jimmy, we've got some Celtic rock for you. For the audience only, here are Run Rig with Rhythm of the Heart. Run Rig there from 1996. We're looking for keyboard player Pete Wishart. So, is number one Run Rig? Or is it number two? Run, Forrest, run! Is it number three? Ronnie Corbett. Is it number four? Run foot in the grave. Or is it number five? My run away. So, any clue there? Any of you Run Rig fans?
Oh, yeah. I'll tell you what it looks like. It looks like The Gap have run out of marketing money.
The gang. They look like a, they look like a gang. Come on. We're the, crazy pots.
We're the crazy pots.
Number two is an era.
Bill, when you were at school, and you know, there was this thing of, oh, wouldn't it be great to be in a gang? And your imagination came up with, wouldn't it be great if my gang was called the Happy Pots?
No. No, I was kicked out of them. I was in the Crazy Pots.
Oh, yeah.
We were just crazy. We dressed, we pretended to be rhubarb and hid in pots. Number four.
Did someone give him Nesquik before the show? It always gets a bit boring.
Yeah. Well, I had a couple of lines.
Chasing the pink dragon.
Yeah. Yeah, it really hits the back of the throat, you know. Oh,
it's lovely because you get a straw with it anyway.
Yeah. Number four has an air of, I don't know, a cheeky mischievousness. Number two has an air of derision.
Number two's also got Hitler's haircut.
Yeah. Yes. Isn't he a politician? Actually, isn't he going to politics?
He is a politician, yes.
Yeah.
Scottish National Party. He's their chief whip.
I like whips.
Jimmy, you can't just keep giving looks like, don't be so stupid. That's true. Every time you look at me, I think, what's that face you're pulling there?
Just my face, Mark.
Oh, I apologise.
I'm not having a go, it's just this shape. I'm actively trying to not look like that now and it's almost impossible for me. I don't have a facility to. Look.
Based on politicians' haircuts, I'd go two.
What, because he looks like Hitler? Yeah.
Well,
can you
either.
Think of a more famous politician?
He was very successful in his own way, but
yeah, he was.
So, he's an SNP politician, played keyboards in Run Rig. I reckon I'm just going mad. I'm going to go mad. Five.
Right. Let's find out with the real Pete Wishart. Please make himself known. It was number five. Well done. Excellent work there. Now the MP for North Tayside and Chief Whip for the Scottish National Party, and also now he's been in the lineup, the most famous member of the Scottish National Party, Pete Wishart, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming on, Pete.